Good morning. It is day three of our vacation and we are getting ready to head into Disney California Adventure again. So hopefully it will be another wonderful day. We are excited to try some attractions we haven't been on for quite some time and also a little bit more of Avengers Campus. So come along with us. It should be fun. We started off our day with a ride on the Incredicoaster. After enjoying a dance with Luigi's cousins, it was getting time for some lunch, so that's when we headed to the Pym Test Kitchen. We ordered the not-so-little chicken sandwich with crispy potato bites. The PB3 Superb Sandwich, which is a peanut butter and jelly sandwich with banana and candied bacon on Pym Particle Bread. We also got the Pym-ini sandwich, which has salami, rosemary ham, provolone, and sun-dried tomato spread, with marinara dipping sauce and an arugula salad, and the quantum pretzel. And as you can see, my nephew was a big fan of this very big pretzel. We just finished our meal at the Pym Test Kitchen, and once again, it was delicious. We liked everything we ordered, and the pretzel was really good. The chicken sandwich, not so little chicken sandwich, was great. It was all really good, so definitely check that out, and definitely get that dessert, the Choco Smash Bar. It is amazing, so second time having that, and that was probably the hit each time. Then it was time to help the Guardians of the Galaxy break out.
Welcome, distinguished guests, to your VIP tour to see the end of Flash Mike.
The constant loop was big motivation for me to escape.
Ouch! Ouch! That was not part of the plan! What? Of course I escaped! For those of you who have not been paying attention, the name's Rocket. One of the Guardians of the Galaxy. The smart one. Listen up!
The wild part of today was we were able to get a boarding pass for Star Wars just minutes after we got off Guardians of the Galaxy. So we knew we would be cutting it close. It was 30 minutes until time to make the reservation, try and get on the boarding group. And the wait for the attraction said 35 minutes, but we got off 5 minutes before it was time to go and make that boarding group. So we were able to do it. So hopefully the attraction will keep working today and we'll be able to get on there. Horace, how you doing? Been missing you. Great to see you. Always fun to see the classic characters.
Oh.
And then it was time for my parents to experience Rise of the Resistance for the very first time.
Is everyone assembled? Good. Shouldn't you be in flight prep? Recruits, thank you for joining the cause. A covert resistance team.
I am Lieutenant Beck. As you heard from Ray, I have been tasked with getting you to Bakara.
Red 2, Blue 5, keep tight now. Let's get ready to make that jump to light speed on my mark. I'm working it.
Black Leader, we're picking up an unusual signal. Are you spotting anything?
Yeah, I see it. We'll check it out. BB-8, what do you got?
There appear to be a number of small craft heading our way. Raise the shields.
We got company. First order TIE fighters. Reload! Reload! R2 Blue 5, we got a clear path so transport can make a jump.
So it was my parents' first time on Rise of the Resistance, and what do we think?
That was great. Very fun.
That was amazing.
Mom liked it, Dad liked it, so I think it's a winner. So yeah, very fun. Great attraction.
And after helping out the Resistance, it was time for the wildest ride in the wilderness. Then it was time for dinner at Rancho del Zocalo. It was delicious as always. And then we had a very magical end to the night. Fireworks weren't scheduled to come back to Disneyland until July 4th, but we started to hear rumblings that they were going to test fireworks that night, before they officially returned. And as you can see, the crowds were extremely low for a night with fireworks.
Yeah.
And with that, it was the end of our very magical night. Hopefully you enjoyed this video. If you did, please give a like and consider subscribing to the channel, because my hope is always to make your next Disney adventure a little bit more magical. Thanks for watching.